When I was 4 years old, I remember watching the Olympics, and it was like this close to me on the television. And I didn't want to get away, and my mom and dad were like, get away from the TV, it's too close, you know? And I remember just being mesmerized, and I knew at that time I wanted to be there. And one of my greatest moments would be Olympic qualifiers playing in Vancouver in January, when we played against Mexico. And I was looking up, and usually during the national anthem, I'm singing it loud and proud. And I was doing it, and for a moment I stopped just to take that moment in, to hear the country singing the national anthem for us, because they believed in us. Dream big, believe in yourself. You know, it makes all the world a difference, and we take so much pride in that. And if you have a medal, it's something that you won't forget. It's a legacy that we will build for soccer in this country. And hopefully for Canadians to see that Olympics isn't just for us showing up anymore, it's about us meddling. I know I'm here for something bigger than Karina LeBlanc. It's my family, it's my friends, it's my teammates, all of that, it's bigger than me. When you are inspired by something bigger than what you think, then there are no limitations. If you could feel my fire, it's for you. Flames draw high as you. In my 15 years on this national team, I think we've been a team of potential. Every time we thought we were close, we didn't quite get there. We're tired of being the potential. We want to be the team that is.